everyone. Meteorologist Amanda Reynolds here on this Tuesday afternoon. We've seen plenty of sunshine, but we've also seen a few clouds out there this afternoon. This is our live look over downtown Columbus. Right now we're at 60 degrees as of 4 o'clock. We warmed up, most of us, into the low 60s, but now that the sun is beginning to set, we're beginning our downward fall. We'll drop down in close to 40 degrees tonight. We won't be as cool as we have been the last few nights. Those clouds will keep us a little bit warmer. We will have breezes out of the north around 2 to 5 miles per hour, but those will start to pick up as we get closer to dawn. By the time we hit 8 a.m., we could see gusts up to 15, 20 miles per hour. Temperatures will be in the low 40s. We'll warm up to the mid-50s by the afternoon. The clouds will kind of clear out as we go through the day tomorrow, and the winds will kind of start to die down as well. We'll be down into the low 40s by the time we get to tomorrow evening. For Thanksgiving Thursday, going to be cool and clear. We'll see highs once again in the mid-50s. Should be relatively nice, not just here in the Golden Triangle and northern Mississippi and western Alabama, but it'll also be pretty nice across much of the southeast and most of the U.S. as well. There are some areas that could see some travel impacts, but really not too much across the U.S. Well, here in our area, though, we'll continue to see plenty of sunshine through the rest of the week. Could see a few more clouds Saturday, but we'll also see some warmer temperatures as highs will once again climb back into the 60s. So there's your forecast. Have a great rest of your week.